central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
As the aurora becomes increasingly unstable, irradiation leak causes a massive explosion, destroying our base of operations, spreading radiation into the water several kilometers wide. Taking the supplies we've already found and scavenged, we need to find a new base and set up a new home. We're swimming through the night, and in the distance, it appears to be land.
It appears to be a silhouette of an island.
Finally, land. Is it occupied? Is there somebody else here? There is somebody here. Did somebody else survive the crash? Must climb. Must get a look. Hello, anybody here? For now, we appear to be alone. We must start building. Set up home. Right, let's start with some foundations. Perfect. Right, let's get an entrance, and we're going to need some power. We really don't know how long we're going to be here. If you would like your name added to the locker, leave it in the description and I'll pick a random one and I'll add it on.
restored. All primary systems online. Captain.
Okay, now we have power. Right, now we need to build some lockers. Start making this homely. So the plan for the build, I think I'm going to try and wrap around the island and see if I can connect the two pods that were on top of the two mountain tops and connect them up. So at least we can be seen from the air then. So if we have a rescue team come, they'll be able to see that the islands are habitable. Right, I think I'm going to put the fish tank there. That's a pretty good spot. Right, I need to start building some windows into this place. Start seeing the beautiful view. Right, let's restock these lockers. I need to go scavenging and finding some more stuff. Long build ahead. Yep, take the knife with me. Right, let's go and have a look outside. See what we've built so far. It's okay. Little step in there to get into base. Right, let's do a next level platform, start going up a bit. Yeah, let's put that there. Let's take some more titanium with me. Interesting platform. Two exits. Let's do another foundation platform, just behind, start expanding the base. Yeah, that's good. Right, let's make a turn so we can go around the outside of the island. Got a left turn in. Oh, that's perfect.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. Hello, bud. Let's start expanding the corridor. Let's put another one in. I might change these ones to glass later. But for now, I'm just going to put solid titanium corridors in. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Taking shape. Right, let's put a left. Need to put another right bend in this one this time. And go around the corner. Yeah, that's pretty good. See the pod up there at the top, so we can connect up to that later. In the next few days. Well, we're out of supplies. Looks like just going to put this round tower in. And we need to go back and get some more supplies to finish off the build. So it looks like we're swimming back to the life pod.